All right, everybody, welcome back to the zombie time.
Yeah, no wax out.
No way out, or is there?
No way.
Scavenger Easter eggs, buildable power, it says. This map is called No Way Out. Thanks for watching, everyone.
Yeah. There's no way out. Then why are we even fighting? Why
that's
don't we
just my, that was
hey,
doing like
you,
a
dude.
Radio you're announcer. Like, wait, there's something over your head.
Dude, your eyeballs are...
Your eyeballs are outside your skull.
You're an alien. Oh, jeez.
Dude, they look really cool. Oh, I was hoping this guy was going to walk up behind you.
Why are you... You're going to get me killed? There's a doctor. Wait, and then cosmonaut.
What?
Look. This guy's a doctor. This guy's the cosmonaut.
Doctor is in.
They just kind of like mix it up a little bit. Get out of here with
all
your...
All right, you got a car, 98. 1750 day breeze right there.
Now,
oh, you
think
that this would move? Huh?
There's a ba-ba-ba ending.
Is there?
Why do I hear that?
I hear like that? A meteorite.
Yeah. If we play music, people, I say we don't activate those things in case we accidentally turn the music on unless we have a crawler. Do we have any? See what's this weapon back here? Car. Jeez, the car? Really?
You like the car?
No.
It's kind of weird. I see like a mixed batch of textures. Like the zombies are all textured cool. The building's kind of looks modernish, right? It almost looks Modern Warfare 2-ish out here.
It is incredible.
But if you look up here, I see like Advanced Warfare door up there.
Oh yeah,
you see
look
that?
At that.
Oh, there's computers in here.
And then there's some barrels that don't move.
Barrels?
Hey, what? Is that? Oh, clear debris is on there.
Maybe that debris clears the barrels. It's like a trick.
Yeah.
Right in the junk.
Okay.
You must shoot them in the junk.
Don't you throw your dirty grenades
happened?
Back here.
Double
you
point.
And your dirty grenades. Dirty.
Dude, we get a lot of pistol rounds, actually, right?
Oh, yeah.
It's not bad.
Oh, jeez. Oh, they grabbed
me. Oh, jeez.
They grabbed me. They grab me.
Oh, jeez. Oh, no.
How's it going? You might think about opening a door up pretty soon.
Hey, let me get this. If there's a vibe.
Wait,
what?
Did you clear it from down here?
Yeah.
It still says 1750 on my screen.
Oh, wait. No, I didn't do that when I did this one.
Oh, there was a... There was a trigger on this
one? I didn't even know that was a...
Oh.
Over there.
Hey, look outside, dude. Nice. I want to go outside.
Oh, I do,
1,000.
Too.
Thompson, like 1,200. Hey, there's a hand here.
Thompson's hand. Well, give him a hand.
What is this? Another door here.
Wait, hey, pick up part.
Got it. Thank you.
My thumb feels like there's water on it, but there's no water on it.
Really?
I don't know if that means anything to you.
17,000
for that door. You know what? I'm getting the Thompson.
All right. I think we should.
Could I have a decent one? What is up with that noise? Okay. Well, you can choose to open one.
I'm going to open this one.
I don't think we should be trapped in here.
Parts required. So I think this
is
where...
That's probably where the power is.
Oh, look. I'm placing something.
Yep.
Oh, dude. I was hoping I was going to get trapped on this side.
That would have been amazing.
Like, all right, I'll play from here for the rest of the game. Oh, jeez. Just kidding. All right. Well, it looks like we're going to have to open stuff to find. Hey, this is a slide for life.
Oh, dude. We love the slide.
Do you see that?
Yeah.
Do you think you can come back up that?
I don't know. So
I don't think
so. We got $1,200 in the bookshelf. We got another $1,000 door here.
Hey, wait. Where did all my money go? I had $4,000. Oh,
yeah, you bought it.
$1,750. Jeez.
Mm.
Why are you ripping me off?
Okay, watch for ground spawners. Nothing. I'm gonna check here. I'm checking here.
I hear them downstairs. Oh, they're starting to move a little bit.
Yeah.
Oh, behind you.
You got to move it. Hello?
Oh, yeah.
Nope.
They must be spawning somewhere else. Oh, jeez!
What?
Where are these guys at? They started running, and then nothing.
Like, 16, we can hear
they're somewhere, dude. They're somewhere else.
Maybe they weren't spawning because we were up there or something.
I hope it's not a glitcho.
I don't know. I don't know if this is one of these. Hey, everybody, it's my first map. Sometimes it happens. I'm not insulting you, by the way, map maker, either.
Map maker!
It's just,
oh, you know what? They're just spawning far away.
Hey, that apartment one was the first map, and that was pretty decent, so.
Open that 1750 door if you can. There, maybe it takes us outside.
The one, what, at the bottom here?
Right here, maybe? I don't know. We need to open another zone for spawning. Well, I got a crawler.
I can hear.
I got a crawler back there.
Where the heck is there another dude? Oh, there he is.
The box is outside. If that thing is right. It looks like that opens to the outside, dude. Speed Cola looks like it's out there.
Hey,
oh,
look,
I see
got,
another. I see a
got
part,
it.
I see a part to the.
Oh, dude.
Oh, man. I see a part to the thing out there.
2,000.
I'm going outside.
Do it. Do it.
Boxo.
You need to activate power before you can do that.
There's a book here. Oh, wait. Press and hold boing. Where's the...
Press and hold the boingo?
I got a part. Is this a part?
Why do I hear that?
Look
hear...
it down here. Oh, okay. It's just... Can you hear the thingy?
Yeah, it sounds like... Maybe we have to put a grenade on that.
Look at this. What's this?
Oh,
3,000...
I'm gonna sneeze.
Debris. You got that? Well, there's a 3,000 debris in there. Hey, I've got another. Let me go put this part on.
Yeah.
Real quick.
Dude, you ever like sneezing, though? Sometimes just like, oh, yeah.
No.
It's no.
I'm not one of those sneezers that yell when they sneeze. You ever come across those people that are like, ah-choo! Like, yeah. Why did you yell?
No, just... actually, most of the time I think I normally hold it in, but sometimes it hurts like you blow your brains out. Hey, dude, I think there's jug on that second floor.
This must be somewhere else, dude. Because it's not fitting here.
I'm pretty sure that's jug in there. That $1,000 door.
Oh, really?
We got to figure this out, though, dude.
But I have...
Teddy bears or something are supposed to be in...
Teddy bear.
Oh!
What'd you do?
Oh, he was... You can barely see him, though, man.
It?
Oh, it's the knife sticking through the windshield. I shot him in there. Stumpy. I shot the teddy bear, so...
There's the teddy? Oh, was that the sound that was being made?
I think it's part of the Bible ending, though, but if the music turns on, then we'll have to... Oh, shoot.
Geez. Oh, there's the other piece of power. It's in here. You gotta open this.
No, don't tell... So. I have zero. You have 700. Come on. Come on. Where are you, you naughty hog? You're a liar. Hey, Pinocchio.
What?
Your nails are growing.
Your nails are growing.
Hey, you little smelly...
Yeah, see, I told you behind us. You didn't believe me.
Not now. That was beside. That was not behind. I know behind.
Ah, I'm reloading, dude. Save it.
Oh.
You good?
Yeah. You're so lucky I'm...
Max Blammo.
So lucky I'm incredible at zombies.
Oops. Oh, it's got the buck. Yeah. Boonga, 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 boonga.
Yeah, come
monkey
on.
Monkey time.
Get it.
Doonga, 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 doonga.
Okay, so we know...
Alright. Spawner's back here.
Okay, we need to figure out, though... monkey... Or not monkeys, the teddies.
Monkey!
That's not
Once we get everything open, right? We'll figure it out.
Yeah.
We
got to
get this door open here because there's the power backer.
Tell me what to do.
Okay. The power backer's in there.
No. You're telling me. No telling me. No Pennyman.
William J. Le Pennyman.
Pennyman.
You know what that's from?
No.
Blazing Saddles.
Oh.
Headley. No, Headley Lamar.
You never even watched Goonies, so you wouldn't even know that reference.
Why would I watch Goonies?
Because it's an incredible flipping one of the
best. Isn't it a bunch of kids? Just
yeah, dude.
I watched Stand By Me. Does that count?
Yeah, that's an incredible one, too.
Okay, I watched Stand By Me. I've seen that.
Yeah. Yeah, but you like all the fun adventure stuff. It's like you're missing out.
Goonies is an adventure one?
Yeah, dude.
You didn't say that.
And the friggin' characters in it are hilarious. I guarantee you, you would laugh your nut
butt off.
No, not just your butt, your balls. I talked about him. From? Whoa, 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 that guy's doing a little crazy dance. Whoa, oh, he left.
Doing a little dance. Make a little love. All right, we have 5 left.
Hello, the cosmonaut.
These guys are in here.
Oh, man. Yeah, come on. Feel it, feel it. Hey! What happened? Boom, are you boom, okay? Boom, boom, boom.
I'm out of ammo.
It's a dance off.
I'm out of ammo. I'm out of ammo.
Better hit the box then.
The music bugs me a little bit. Oh, come on, dude. Seriously?
Yeah, Panzer.
Panzer Shrek.
Might as well use it. Oh my god, you do have it. Do it. Oh, I did not even kill him, dude. You got it right at the feet. Right at the feet.
Ooh, needs a little doggy back there.
Does that work? Yet? What? Did that work? I can't even tell.
I'm blowing their legs off. There,
yeah,
nice.
It's working.
Ooh. Panzer Shrek to the rescue!
It's working.
You got that, dude? You like that?
You like that?
Make use of everything you get out of the box. Oh, that went right through him.
I've almost got enough for the door.
Okay.
If maybe you stop killing them. What is that?
Something up there. Double points. Yeah, get
yeah, I
that.
I got enough. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot.
We need to make a crawler.
Well, make a crawler then, Mr. Panzer Shrek.
Panzer Shrek.
What is that noise? Nice. I don't need to get ammo, and I don't have to buy anything. All right, it's
open.
Can
you hear something?
Friend. Yeah.
All right, guys, we're gonna pause it right here, real quick. All right, we're back.
We're back.
I just heard some background music, guys.
Yeah,
so
yeah,
just
yeah.
Stop for a second.
We do not take chances with that because it's not. Hey, did you already get this? Clear debris for 3,000.
I
already
saw
that,
it.
Right?
I didn't get it though. You should get it.
You know what? I was thinking about getting it, and then I was like, nah, I'm not going to get it.
Nah, I need garlic. I need to get rid of the Panzer Shrek before I blow
myself. Did you get the
up.
Piece in the back?
Yeah, I'm going up there right now. Hey,
look for.
Come in here. There's a
what you see
teddy,
a
teddy sound in here. Actually, it might be in another zone. It sounds like it's over this way somewhere. It's probably down this slide for life. It's somewhere over there.
Oh, yeah.
Adding part.
In here.
Oh no, it needs another part? Seriously? Three
Are
parts?
You serious?
Yeah.
Here, you're gonna have to open this, Skidoosher.
Open this one now?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Come on, let's go. Go, you get to do the slide.
What if I can't come back up? I only have the Panzer Shrek.
What
well,
if
look
I,
at this!
What if I have to walk down
what
the stairs?
What if you shut up? This is a cool area. Hey, what's this? Map Maker Helper, Beta Testers? It's like a whole nother zone over here.
It's a whole new world that does not open.
Dude, there's a big old thingy in here. Oh, shotgun. Nice. That door over there must open, huh?
Yeah, I guess so. That might be the viable ending then.
Oh, interesting.
Well, then where's that stupid sound coming from?
Oh, here it is. Open the door, 2500.
Oh, okay.
Is this one openable?
Is it openable?
There's a 3,000 door somewhere.
I want to know what that sound is, dude.
Look out the windows, right?
I am looking out there.
I can't see out here.
What is that?
Wait, it's...
It sounds in it's here. Maybe it's on top.
Do you see it up in these rafters here?
I don't know. I'm trying to see. Can you hear it down here at all?
Yeah. Really strong.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Stronger down here, dude.
Even stronger?
It's back here somewhere.
It's sounds more over here. What the deuce?
It sounds like it's underneath this thing.
Maybe we gotta throw.
Hey, is it underneath here? Pull that guy away. I bet you it's underneath this, dude. Cause
yeah, yeah, yeah.
Ah! Ha-ha!
Hey, dude.
Two.
Did.
See the two?
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Dude, he was under there, little sneaky devil.
Maybe the third one's in that final room then.
Dude, he's sneaky.
Yeah, get that.
Sneaky.
Oh, hit in the box. Yeah, right. Yeah.
All right, nice. All right. All right, we need to build some points, I guess, huh?
All right, so we still don't have power on.
No, but I have another... I have something else. I have, like, one of those things that look like at the top. Right there. Like, on the top of that transformer.
Yeah,
Those cones. I have one of those in my inventory. Like, is there a buildable for the end or something?
We don't know, friend. We don't know. Do you know?
Anything else up in here?
We're going to... Oh, it gets stamina up eventually.
I see, Speed is over here. Speed's right here. Unless that's a fake...
What was that?
A fake speed thing, you know?
Yeah, maybe that's what...
Maybe that 3,000?
Oh, no. Clear debris, 1,500 right here.
Okay.
Boop. Boop. Bee doopy doo and scooty. Bee doo doo doo. Nanoo. 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 All right, I'm going to open that up. Make sure it works, okay?
Yes, sir.
And we have speed.
Nice.
Now, I'm telling you, that's got to be Jug there.
Watch behind you.
For sure, Jug, right?
Yeah. Oh, right there in that window.
Yeah. So we got Jug stamina up, speed. That should be good.
Should be good, sir.
Should be delicious.
It's kind of cool how it's got an outside over here and then that inside over there, right? It's like polar opposites.
And there's no way out, apparently. And then we're surrounded by what looks like miniature mountains.
I like miniature mountains.
I think they're miniature mountains. Maybe we're stuck in like Lego land.
Maybe those mountains are really far away and they're huge. you know what I mean?
Yeah, they are. Oh my God, they could be.
You know, I hate saying this, but man, I wish they would come out faster.
Yeah, what's up?
And then we say that, then all of a sudden we're like, dude, there are runners everywhere.
They're chaotic. Hello?
Spawn zones don't seem to be... Come on, you zombies!
Are they, like...
Are they stuck, maybe?
Stuck? Yeah, it sounds like they're stuck, dude. Oh, there's one here.
We need to find the power.
Oh, there.
Probably gonna have to open that 3,000 thing, you think, huh?
Yeah.
Alright, you better save up.
You better
save up for that 3,000. Sounds expensive.
I wonder what this opens then. The button in there. What do you think that opens?
That's what I'm talking about, that one. The other one's a 2,500 by the teleportation device.
Get him. Get that meaty guy. He's well marbled.
He's marbled well.
Give him the old bite on the rump. He's the rump master.
Well, that dog turned around. He was going the other way.
Yeah, he was like, that actually hurts. I'm
not interested in the end of your Thompson.
Not interested. Get out of here, you slimy mutt.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Where is he?
He's inside.
Hello?
Doggy?
Dog?
Doggy?
Hello, Moofies.
Doggy. Ah! Two of them!
Oh!
They were ambushing me around the corner.
Bambush.
Dude.
Bambush.
I just got dog-bushed.
Dog-bushed.
Mm-hmm.
All right. What do we got here?
How many we got? Braindeads left?
Make sure you're subscribed to our new real-life adventure channel, Can We Survive? As we explore and experience the dangers and excitement of bushcraft and survival. Click the logo now or see the description for links.